The Master has come, and he calls us to follow. Whether the days be full of joy, or sorrow, or sadness, or happiness, he still calls us to follow.